Hello, so how you guys doing? It's been a while, right? Yeah. So there was actually no class for me today. I registered and everything, but apparently my class starts tomorrow, so. And I haven't done King's Raid video in a long time. So let's do a Pokemon card opening. Yeah, I just really wanted to do a Pokemon card opening. I haven't opened Pokemon cards since I was little, so like this is gonna be fun. This is the what is this? Shining Legends Raichu GX box. Holy cow, these cards look so freaking cool. I've only seen what's his face, Max Mofo open these in Unlisted Leafs. So this is gonna be fun. So I don't know how the heck I'm gonna do this. Some people like there's more wrapping than I thought. Here we go. Open this out. Holy dude, this looks sick. I wanted to do Shining Legends because it looked like the best. Wow, so it's like into this. You guys probably already know all this crap if you're watching this, unless you're new. Or like me and you have no idea what the heck you're doing. So I know some of these cards are probably worth quite a bit, so. Oh shiz, dude. So there's these two. Oh my god, the fucking glare. Look at that. We'll try and figure a way of doing this. So, where the heck are these cards inside of this? Oh, they are. They're like, oh wow, they just come out. Okay, nice. This one is the, oh god, yo, Holo Pikachu. Oh yeah. If I like put it out enough, it'll focus. Good enough. Wait, that looks freaking gorgeous, though. Probably don't have the best webcam for this, but let's do. Oh, wow, it just pops out. Here's the next one we also get. This is the other promo. I'm gonna put this on the floor. Box looks pretty cool. Oh, jeez. So this is a GX card. I've never seen one in real life. Yeah, it looks pretty cool. If it could focus. Yeah, the glare looks bad. Oh, pretty nice. There we go. Look at that focus. Wow, it's shiny. Jeez. That looks cool. We also get a jumbo card, which. Pretty dang big. Here we go. These even worth anything? They're. Oh, Jesus Christ. It's a bigger version of the Raichu. That's a biggie. Okay, let's where the heck do I even put this? Do I have room anywhere? I'll just put this right here. So let's try and figure out a system. So I'm gonna probably edit out the next part on what the heck I'm doing. Oh yeah, here's the coin too. Come on, coin! Okay, let's just get the cards out. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 booster packs we're gonna open. Jeez, this is what they feel like? God, man, they feel thick. There's also a code, I guess. Yeah, there's a code. I'll probably keep that since this is my first one ever opening. I want to try that out as well. Maybe if you guys like this in the future, I might do more. I need to check that out. Look at this. This is a. Woo! It's a cool little Raichu pit. So, like, 8-bit. That's what it looks like. Okay, let's put this down. Let's set this up so we can, do the thing. I'll probably edit this next part out. Okay, now that we have this thing set up, we got gonna put our two cards right here. Those two, just you can't even see them too well. It's fine. Y'all don't need to see those, right? Just put them to the side. This is how they do Pokemon card openings. So we got. Let's first start out with the Mew Shining Legends. I don't really. Oh my gosh, this feels nice, nice and thick. How do they open it? Do they just do this? Oh boys, I don't want to ruin the card. Do I just? Oh my gosh, it just. Woo! So there's a code in the back. I'll just put up here. I don't know how this works. So I don't know that. Oh, there's so much in this one. Okay, it's thick. So let's just do one at a time. So we got Breloom. Breloom, that's pretty cool. Torah Cat. Dude, these look so nice in person. Ekans. Alright. Pikachu. Hey, we got one in holo, so we... This one's cool. Not as cool as the promo, though. Jinx with the... What the heck? Wait. We already... We're at our... reverse. And then should be the rare next, right? Yveltal. Ooh, that shine. How many cards are in the back? 1, 2, 3, 4. So it's 4 to the front, I believe. So we'll put this on our reverse pile, I guess. Put it right down here, and then Yveltal will be in our rare pile. Got an energy, Volcarona, damage mover, Ultra Ball. Sorry, those weren't, yeah. Volcarona, another legendary. Was it a legendary? No, it's not. Just kidding. Whoops. So we just put this in a different pile. Ooh, this looks cool. So we got a Yveltal. So the goal is to get a shiny, shining card is what they call it. How the heck do these guys open it so well? Oh my gosh. I don't freaking understand. Okay. So this is another Mew pack. Whatever that is. And then we'll do 1, 2, 3, 4 to the front. Right? Is this how it works? That's not an energy. I shouldn't check the back. I was gonna look and then I was like, so we got Lily. Oh, that looks cute. Wow. Okay. Let's go a little bit farther back. Lily. Pokemon Breeder. Arbok. Energy is there. Voltorb. Litten. Purloin. Zora. Oh, that looks actually really nice. Larvesta. Oh, reverse Ultra Ball. Eh? Trainer reverse. I like that. I haven't... What? Are you serious? A double. This is my first opening in like forever and I get 2 Yveltals. Are you serious? Okay. Don't do this to me, Pokemon. I just wanted to open some packs. Don't give me doubles. Give me something really cool. I want to see a really cool card. If I get like a full art is what they call it, or a GX or whatever is in this freaking thing, I would be pretty hyped because I think that's pretty rare. Okay, got another one open. So it is card, and then 1, 2, 3, 4 to the front. Make sure that's nice, tight. Make sure you can't see the back. A Leaf Energy. Starting out okay. Spiritomb. Double colorless energy. Sophocles. I can't say his name. Zora. Weasel. Plus, so, oh, they're so cute. Toracat, Scraggy, Virizion, oh, wow. Virizion reverse, looks nice. And what do we get? I don't know what this is. What? Ooh, ooh, isn't this like the one of the more rarer shiny? Ooh, wait, that looks fucking amazing. Wait, let me look at that. Wait, isn't that rare? Is that rare? Must be rare. It's shiny. It's got a little star down here. Don't know what that means either. Woo! Think we got lucky, guys. Maybe that's worth something. Come on, focus. There you go. Oh, nice card. Wait, I'm hyped. I think it makes this worth it already, right? We got 2 more packs to go. Wait, that's freaking amazing, guys. I think. I'll put, like, maybe how much it's worth on the screen and be like, ooh, let's go. Oh, come on. You can open pack. So I just freaking rip out the hole like that and then, like, open it wide and then pull the things on the inside. Actually, that sounds pretty wrong. Don't take that out of context. So, 1, 2, 3, 4 to the front. Okay, and we got the fairy energy. I don't, all these new elements they've added, I only remember the original. So, where am I putting all the cards right here, I guess? Electrode. Great ball. Another double color synergy. Mine. Oh, we got both of them. That's cute. Stunfisk. Okay, I don't get this Pokemon. It's so awkward. Plus, hey, we got both. Look how cute they are. I like that. Purloin. Golette. I see. Oh, reverse Palkia. I'm getting excited over these, which I'm guessing people wouldn't, but I am just hyped. They're legendary and they're reverse. That looks so cool. And they're ones. All of these are. I've never gotten any of these before. What is this? Oh, Keldeo. Hey. Nice. That looks good. I'm just happy as long as I don't get a double. Because freaking Uvelto twice. Are you serious? Is that a sign? I already shiny hunted that on Ultra Moon or whatever. New ones. Here we go. Last pack we're opening. Man, these are really cool. I don't know if I'll open any more though. These cards are freaking kind of expensive, right? I don't understand how people can afford this crap. I mean, not crap. It's cool and stuff, but like, man, it's expensive. Darkness energy. Oh, whoops. Let me just put that down a bit further. Super scoop up for alligator. Wow, that looks nice. Incineroar shooting things from his belt. Toracat. I think we got the whole entire line of those guys, right? We got Litten sometime. Plusso again. Jinx. A bunch of repeats. Unfortunate. Crocnaw. So I need Totodile to complete that line. Scraggy. Reverse Buse. Oh, Weasel. Please. Can I get anything? Ooh, Latios. Okay. That's pretty good. Let's do a recap on all the things we got. So, I'm going to put along the... Wait. Where'd they go? Oh, there they are. I'm going to put these on the ground. The wrappers, don't worry. So, these are all we got. First off, for the reverses, we got Buizel, Palkia, Frisian, Ultra Ball, Shroomish. Alright, not bad. And now we're going to look at all these awesome hits we got. I'm going to put the Uveltals in front because I don't want to deal with those. Uveltal, we got two of these guys. We got a Raichu GX, which is just a promo, so it's nothing too special, I guess. The Pikachu is so cute. Latios. Keldeo. Shining Mew. Okay, this is probably going to be the highlight. Oh, this is my last card. Wow, I timed that. Or I positioned that correctly. Shining Mew. Oh my goodness. I got one Shining. Don't know what the rate of that is, but it must be pretty good. Nice, so that's a Pokemon card opening. Probably would never do one again because they're freaking expensive and I don't want to spend money on it. But I just wanted to open it this one time. Hope you guys enjoyed and catch you guys on the next video. It'll probably be on King's Raid and whatnot. So yeah. Alright, see ya.